What's up, guys? Welcome back to Old Dream. This is episode 12. See if I can beat this guy and get the credits. I'm probably gonna die first, so let's do this. Yep, I'm gonna die first. And save here. Let's see if I can beat this guy. Okay, I lost the sword. That's bullshit. It's ridiculous how you can't hit him. What, dude? Okay, seems I can't hit it. Lame. Might as well call for backup. Okay. Ow. Okay, I know I want all three of them in there. Wait, where's my sword? Dude, that's some bullshit. He doesn't got that game mirror no more. Wait. Yeah, he does. Fucking A. Yeah! Got him. I got him. Oh, jeez. What a surprise. He he's gonna be early gay. What is... Whoa. Something like a fly shooter? Whoa. Whoa. Damn it, I always get hit by that one. Whoa, did not see that coming. I guess this is the credits. Alright guys, thanks for watching my first let's play. I know I sucked at first, but this is my first one, so I'm just gonna play and one letter credits roll. Thanks guys, hope you enjoyed it, and if you are an elf here, please join gameanyone.com. We could help you with any problems you have with your recordings, so just enjoy me trying to kill him. See ya. And so the dark mind was defeated and his dreams conquered with the mirror world has shattered. And now at last peace will return to the mirror world. But they remain on guard. After all, who knows when when other evil might arise. Don't worry though. Mirror World Kirby will be there to keep them all safe. Oh, so the black one's a good guy. Huh. I know it's about earlier, but damn, I didn't know that. Mirror Kirby's never mind. Oh, that's awesome. That's why you can get wound up in some HP and some invisibility. Midnight! I still think that sword's awesome. Awesome music. The end. Alright, guys. See you guys later, and again, thanks for watching.